Green World Today presents Sugarcane, the world's sweetest grass. Sugarcanes are perennial tropical plants.
Freshly juiced, raw, organic sugarcane juice. That tastes great. Super tasting. You might be thinking, isn't that a lot of sugar?
In this video, I would like to dispel some errors of thought regarding raw cane juice.
In this video, I will share with you how I successfully juiced sugarcane with my Omega juicer. Come along with me on this sweet, sweet journey.
Sugar canes are enjoyed by all, young and old. Juiced or chewed as sugarcane bites, it tastes just great. In countries like Vietnam, Philippines and Malaysia, raw sugar canes are freshly pressed and juiced and offered by street vendors. Nothing goes to waste in the sugarcane industry. The fibrous residue left behind after the juice has been extracted, called bagasse, is made into eco-friendly products by sugar mills. Some of the uses for bagasse as fuel for mills, as mulch or organic fertilizer, as cattle feed, and as raw material in the manufacture of paper. Most of the sugarcane bagasse is made into fiber boards and also other products such as synthetic fibers and eco-friendly tableware. Fresh pressed sugarcane juice has numerous health benefits as it is full of natural enzymes and nutrients. Sugarcane juice not only rehydrates the body but also gives the body an instant boost of energy. The high antioxidant levels in sugarcane juice helps fight against infections and boosts the immune system of the body. Another wonderful health benefit of sugarcane juice is that it is considered an alkaline-forming food because of its high concentration of minerals. Diseases like cancer cannot survive in an alkaline environment, and that's why studies show that it is effective in fighting against cancer. Although cane juice tastes very sweet and has high sugar content, this drink is safe for diabetics. It is because fresh sugarcane juice is very different from processed sugar as it has live enzymes in it. Fresh sugarcane juice has the natural complex sugar sucrose, which has a low glycemic index. This simply means it prevents steep rise in blood glucose levels for diabetics. Although sugarcane juice is recommended for type 2 diabetics, here I am not saying this is true for all, as not all individuals are the same. So, if you are type 2 diabetic, take the recommendation with caution. Do your research. Take a fasting blood sugar test before and after drinking a glass of sugarcane juice. Compare this to drinking a glass of any aerated drink. Compare also how you feel before and after taking the sugarcane juice. These facts will help you decide what is best and good for your body. Fresh sugarcane juice has a short shelf life as it gets oxidized very quickly due to its high pH content. Street vendors press the fresh juice according to demand. Problem arises now when there is no street vendors, but you have canes and you really would like to have a tall glass of fresh pressed sugarcane juice. How to make sugarcane juice using a household juicer? Sugarcanes are normally juiced by special roller mill juicers. Household juicers don't work, especially with sugarcanes. Sugarcanes have hard, fibrous outer skins and rock hard stem nodes. Only the spongy and fibrous centers can be chewed. The hard nodes on the cane's stems cannot be pressed through normal juicers. I personally did not favor buying a new machine just for this purpose. Further, I did not like the idea of cluttering my kitchen top with a bulky machine. Looking at the situation, I decided to try out my Omega juicer. I peeled the hard outer skin, removed the nodes, and split the chewable centers into finger-sized pieces. I tried at first using the Omega juicing screen. The juicer got jammed. The spongy fibers of the sugarcane got stuck inside the mesh of the filters. After repairing, I tried again, this time using the Omega blank filter, which simply masticates the sugarcane fibers into very fine bits. So, as the final step, what I did was to hand squeeze the juice from the juicy fibers using a muslin cloth. As I managed to extract almost 700 ml of cane juice from one long 12 feet cane, the pulp was really dry after pressing out the juice. That will go into my garden as compost to preserve the sugarcane juice and have it tasting great and looking great. Add a little lime or lemon juice to your sugarcane juice. That's all, my friends. Thank you for watching. If any questions, leave them in the comment section below.